It's time for another day. Okay, let's see what they have. I already know what they have because I kind of cheated and looked. What I really want to do here, I want to get a trip. Okay, let's go to this board. I want to get a trip coming out of here. And there it is. We're going to go down to Twin Falls, Idaho. There is a method to my madness. I really need to get over to Montana. But I also need to, well, that didn't work, did it? Because I kind of just didn't click on it. But I also kind of need to do something else in Idaho before I get there. And we're in a good place to get there right now. So let's take that job.
Time to get the job done.
Let's take that job because we got to get the job done. And now we're going to go back here. I think this is where it's at. I don't know. Well, actually, it might be back here in the corner. I thought it was in the first dock. Apparently, it's behind the building over there. I didn't realize it was going to be all the way down to, man, this trailer's almost down there in Twin Falls already, isn't it? Whoa, man.
Let's go.
My goodness. I didn't realize it was that far back there. Wow. Also, I didn't know that UPS had refrigerated trailers, but apparently they do. Well, it's going to be about a 6-hour trip. It says 5:39, but I always allow a little extra because, you know, traffic, windy roads, and we have a stop to make. We do. We have a stop to make along the way.
Turn right.
Unless we screw up and bypass it or drive past it or some other screw up, because I've been known to do those. We have discovered every city in the state of Idaho, but we still have three more, viewpoints. And so, yeah, we want to hit the viewpoints before we leave the state. And we don't have to come back just to get a viewpoint, and two of them are way out of the way. Like, there's nothing between here and there, you know what I'm saying? We're in town, so I'm going a little bit slower than the speed limit. On purpose.
Go straight. Straight.
Two of the viewpoints, like I said, are just way off the beaten path. very difficult to get to. And so I might have a plan for those. I don't know. We'll see.
Go straight. Get ready to turn left.
Boise. We'll be going through Boise, by the way.
Turn left.
Thank you.
go straight. Go straight. stay right, and then continue straight. Go straight. and then continue straight. Go straight. Go straight. Go straight. Straight. Go straight. Right. Turn right. stay right, and then exit right. Exit right.
They're sending us way out of the way. We have gone for miles and still can't get turned around. Wow. We're like 3 hours out of our way, folks. We were almost there. We have a detour. Oh my gosh. I'm going to guess we're going to be late. I'm going to guess we will be. We can't even find an exit to get turned around. Oh my goodness. Then we have to go all the way back. I guess we're going to go to Chicago and turn around. My God. There's like no exits out here. Nothing. Nothing. Oh my gosh. This is crazy. Wow. Finally got an exit coming up. We can get off and turn around. Been over an hour and a half. Hour and a half this way, hour and a half back. Wow. Wow, this is crazy.
Stay right.
Pocatello, all the way to Pocatello before we can turn around. Wow, that's crazy.
Exit right.
Wow.
Get ready to turn left.
Wow. This is crazy. Remember a few games ago we did this where we drove around and around and around and around and around. Come out and went and slept and come out the next day and it was still closed. We had to go around it. We had to cut through the median to get around it. They just were not going to open that road.
Stay left. Then turn left.
Okay, we're at 2 hours and 3 minutes. Let's see how long it takes to get back.
Turn left.
4 o'clock p.m. right now. 4 o'clock. See how long it takes to get back to that exit. We should have already been there. There goes the music, telling us they expect a delivery on time. Going as fast as I can, folks.
stay right, and then exit right. Exit right.
Wouldn't that have been something if we were next to that FedEx truck and ended up passing the exit? Wouldn't that have been special? Okay, 5:30, so it took an hour and a half to get back to our exit. Hour and a half out of the way.
Turn
an hour and a half each way. That's 3 hours out of our way.
Stay right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Folks, we were supposed to be here at 3 o'clock, but no, they had to have the exit closed. We had to go all the way to Pocatello to turn around and come back. 3 hours out of our way. Okay, well, that's what they do. Part of trucking, as riding with Dave says, that's trucking.
The second exit. Exit now. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
here, folks. We just got to get turned around.
Here we are, safe and sound.
We're going to let them park this one because we're going to be late if we don't, if we're not already late. We're not late. We did it. Man. 493 miles because we went 3 hours out of our way. Wow. Okay, we did it though. We're here. That's it for tonight. It is 6:08 in the PM. So that's it for tonight. We are going to do one.